The world's largest flying boat went out of Havre to meet the largest liner. She is the Lieutenant of Vaisseau Paris, winging out to greet the Normandie. Later, the giant flying boat struck the mast of a ship and went back to her base on a lorry.